I need a budget. Don't call my line about nothing. That bitch you put as your WCW, that hoe she fucking my buddies. I'm standing on table, yeah, yeah, young nigga. I don't care this motherfucker break. Bring a hoe.
Hi guys. So, oh no, my purse. I am in Murfreesboro because I'm a part of this mentor group called Adjust Your Crown Mentoring, and I think I mentioned it before, and we're having like a meetup. It's MTSU's homecoming, so we're meeting up at the tailgate. The beautiful woman who created the group is Lauren Simpson, Dr. Lauren Simpson actually, and this is her nonprofit group, and it's just amazing. Like, she's amazing. I love the positive energy in the group, and all the ladies seem so wonderful and they're so uplifting, and it's just a breath of fresh air, you know, when I can wake up to positive messages and, you know, scriptures and things like that that really speak into my life. So I'm so excited to meet her and all the other ladies, and I will try to vlog as much as I can because I actually have to go to work and start working in 44 minutes. I don't know if I told y'all, but they started working us from home today, from anywhere. So I have my laptop with me, so I can start working at 1:45, and then I'm gonna meet up with Bae after that. So, and see whatever, you know, we're doing. I probably have to go check on my brother because mom was out of town and she don't trust him, so I gotta go do a pop up real quick or whatever. So yeah, I just was saying hello to you guys. My hair is like ruined. Like, it's just so poofy because it was raining when I left Nashville, and I'm annoyed. So I just got done seeing Robert actually, and I miss him so much, y'all. Like, I miss my Robert so much. That's still my bestie. But yeah, I just got done hanging out with him for a little bit before he went to work. So yeah, I just want to say hi to you guys, and I will see y'all when I get there.
You got your shirt.
Hey, this is my mentor.
Hot on you.
Y'all see how my hair is what I don't wear because it's hot.
Sweating. No matter if I ain't getting
it. She look cute. Okay, outfit of the day.
MTSU.
So much for homecoming week. It's been raining the whole time and I'm sick still. It's supposed to be choir on Wednesday, but it's raining, so I don't know if it's gonna happen, but I'll stay on campus to see. So I have an outfit and hair change, but it's still, I look bald headed, but I'm not, y'all know. It's cold. It's like, it's cold out here.
It's Courtyard Wednesday, but it's raining, so they moved everything to the student center. Just wait, no commission.
Oh, we don't. This is how we do. baby right here. The little baby who ain't gonna listen.
That big old booty.
Hey.
That big old.
Ooh. And
tutu. Hey, ladies.
So we're here. About to go to the 2 Chainz concert. Y'all, my skirt is so little.
All this ass.
Ooh. All this ass.
Look at it. Y'all can see her ass right now.
Yeah, you can show her.
Bro.
Hold on, let me flip this shit. Whoa.
Look at that booty.
That booty.
That booty. That look at that booty. You gotta get the close up on that hug. You see that?
But well, we in here.
Stupid.
Ain't gonna no more. I'ma go get it. Ain't gonna no spot. Come on, skate. I'm a celebrity, touch my job.